Mike, Cincinnati police say investigators are talking with that suspect in custody right now, trying to determine exactly what happened inside one of these homes here on Brader Avenue just after 10 o'clock this morning. As you said, according to the incident recall report from police, a 15-year-old girl was reportedly assaulted. Police also say there was an altercation between the suspect and the teen's mother, who was stabbed in the back. That suspect was found by police in a neighbor's backyard with stab wounds to his neck. Witnesses say the mother was covered in blood with injuries to her back and her face.
I heard her screaming in my house. I ran out the door. She was coming out out her front door, butt naked, yelling, "Call the police."
Cincinnati police this evening would not confirm if this is being considered a sexual assault case, even though the initial call came out for officers to be dispatched to a rape. Police have not released the suspect's name, but tonight they are saying he could face potential felony assault charges. Reporting live in Westwood, Emily Wood, WLWT News 5.